Gravity. We know that gravity can be a vector quantity. In other words, we can signify it with a vector. Well, we can also, with very large objects, signify the sum of the gravity around that large object. And scientists, physicists sometimes talk about that as a gravitational field. So we take a large object like planet Earth. Well, we know that gravity will always pull objects towards the center of the mass, right? So from this direction, it'll pull that way. From this direction, it'll pull that way. From this direction, and so on. So I can show what looks like a gravitational field, much like a magnetic field around the Earth. So if we just draw all these vectors on here, this is just conveying the idea that, again, the Earth has this gravitational field around it, okay? Since it's a vector unit, if we've got an object accelerating by Earth in this direction, we can see that at any point here, let's say at this point, this vector is going to be acting on it, and it's going to pull it in that direction, okay? And then this direct vector will be pulling on it, pulling it in that direction. So we're going to get the effects of gravity pulling objects around and causing orbits and things like that, because we can view gravity much like the sum of all the gravity vectors around Earth as a gravitational field. Okay, what happens if we go inside Earth? Is the force of gravity still pulling in this way? Well, it turns out it's not. If you get to the center of the Earth, let's say you could dig down and get through all that magma and all that liquid rock and everything, and you could survive in there at that very high temperature. What's the force pulling on an object at the center? Let's say you're right here in the center of the Earth. Well, now you've got actually more mass outside of you. So that gravitational force is actually pulling out from the center of the object. So these gravitational fields will pull in towards the object, but then at the very center, they will actually pull out. And that's how we can talk about gravity in terms of a gravitational field.